as iconic as Sydney's skyline is, it's been a long time since a city has seen any dramatic development. That is, up until now. Welcome to Barangaroo, the face of Sydney's future. It's going to be the most dramatic change for the city since the Opera House opened in the 1970s. Commercial, residential, even a new harborfront park, that's all part of this plan. But the crown jewel, or perhaps crown's jewel, is a six-star hotel and casino. This is where Crown Sydney will roll out the red carpet for the world's high rollers. So as Sydney is about to get the six-star treatment, let's take you to Melbourne, where we show you the VIP treatment that you get if you roll with Crown. Hi. Thank you, Andrew. This is Crown, the largest building in the Southern Hemisphere. And this is also where 17 million visitors pass through each and every year. And we're one of them.